Ever have that lost feeling when you don't have your phone on you? Well, apparently professional boxer Marvin Jones, better known as Puppy Gallo, knows exactly what I'm talking about because he apparently keeps his phone on him at all times, even inside the ring. Jones was fighting Friday night in Florida when his cell phone fell out of his trunks right onto the mat. He told TMZ that he was using his phone before the fight to listen to music and forgot to take it out before the bell. As you can imagine, when the phone fell out, everyone in the crowd started laughing, and Jones says he lost the bout because of it. I'm Ashley Allen, and for all your sports news, keep it at NESN.com.